Welcome. This is a showcase of how the platform works, how it applies deep game mechanics into our psychological flow, and how it turns unmotivated employees into well-trained and enthusiastic team players. We believe that humans have an innate desire to learn. Learning is one of the key elements for us to stay focused and interested in anything. However, corporate learning and training methods have not been effectively appealing to our brains. As a result, employees simply do enough training to avoid losing their jobs and do not pursue more beyond that. Instead of reading through long texts of material or sitting through boring lectures, our brains are wired to learn by doing, by watching others go through experiences and learning through stories. Unfortunately, in the last century, the things we need to learn in a corporate environment became exponentially more complex and abstract, but the technology and medium of education could not keep up with it. We were always stuck with text, pages, and slides, until the invention of modern games. With advanced gaming platforms, this is the first opportunity where we can revolutionize training by delivering immensely complex materials and subjects through immersive environments where people can learn by doing, by observing others, and learning through interactive storylines. Let's look at how the platform works. The platform provides a variety of work-related environments. This is the back office environment where the employee is seen as the hero of the company. He is the one that everyone approaches to answer their tough questions. Now, with this interface, we can see that this is a level 1 senior financial analyst. We see at the bottom right that there are many modules, as well as stats to measure the strengths and weaknesses of this employee. Depending on client requirements, we can break down employee stats into characteristics such as innovation, finesse, sharpness, quantitative skills, people skills. You can also see the reputation score of the employee growing on the top left, as well as how much virtual revenue the company made that is credited to this employee. Now, just because something looks like a game does not mean it is by default engaging. After all, plenty of real games are not well designed. This is why we have some of the leading world experts in game dynamics and motivational psychology design the learning program. Instead of having employees read through long texts, employees learn through trial and error and interactive tutorials. Here, a coworker walks in and asks a question that relates to what the company wants the employee to be trained in. In this case, the coworker asks about a question relating to present value calculations. The employee is empowered with the choice to say no, but upon saying yes, a real problem is presented. The player can start to correct work that has already been done. The goal is to allow employees to quickly complete a game session between 5 seconds to 5 minutes, much like Angry Birds or Candy Crush. In this case, the employee is presented with a problem that is mostly completed, but simply needs a few changes to become correct. Upon completion of the question, a virtual training coach that is powered by proprietary natural language processing technology will show up and encourage the employee and remind him of the lessons he's learning. The employee can also increase his stats, such as reputation score, revenue credited to his work, as well as strength stats, such as quantitative skills and sharpness, since the employee solved the problem within 10 seconds. For a long-term engaging experience, it is very important that the employee sees this training platform as an opportunity to become successful in their careers, instead of a reason to be penalized by their managers. So instead of giving them a single score on who is better or worse, splitting an employee's performance into a variety of strengths and weaknesses not only allows employees to identify what to improve on, it allows the manager to allocate employees toward tasks that utilize their greatest strengths instead of their weaknesses. After the employee solves the problem, the coworker remembers to thank the employee. Positive reinforcement and appreciation is essential for a rewarding experience inside and outside virtual environments. Once an employee has gone through many modules and feels she is ready, she can challenge the boss level where it tests all the skill sets she has acquired up to this point. A boss level would be, for instance, a conference room where the boss prompts the employee to solve a series of more complex problems within a 10-minute time frame. Proprietary platform intelligently figures out the proficiency of the employee on different subject matters through its artificial intelligence and problem set generator that can increase in difficulty as the employee's mastery of the material increases, ensuring a constantly engaging experience. Platform can also train employees in different types of settings. In this case, this is a retail banking environment where customers can come in and see if employees can be trained and operate within that space, including subjects like retirement planning or new Dodd-Frank regulations. Of course, the virtual course trainer who learns about the employee's behaviors will continue to provide instructive and encouraging feedback to ensure that the employee is engaged and motivated throughout the training program. The platform can also train employees in basic cultural conduct or writing polite yet assertive emails to ensure a productive and poison-free work environment. Studies by Gallup have shown that companies with engaged employees who enjoy their work perform over 200% better than those that don't. We believe that work through effective and non-distracting play is the answer that will bring any organization to the next level, where employees thrive.